10 o'clock BP. I'm Sully.
I'm Big Al.
And I'm Annie.
And this is the Sully Show. We are back after a 2.5 year absence, and Merry Christmas to you all. It's great to be back here at BP TV. It really is.
Definitely
really
is, yeah.
It brings back a lot of memories.
Oh,
I'm almost
God,
crying
yeah.
right now.
Oh, calm down.
We have Chirp is back.
Big
Al. The cameras, and Joe Krasinski's in there. We wanted to have a huge thanks to him.
Yes, and shout out to our man, as always, Dave Cable.
Dave Cable.
Without this, nothing
come
is
on,
possible.
Come on, the cheesy TV clap.
Yeah, not too loud. Not
the
too
golf
loud.
Clap.
This is another very Sully Christmas. I was asked by Dave Cable to do a Christmas special, and I was up till 3 o'clock in the morning every single night since then. This was about 2 or 3 weeks ago, and I was struggling to put together a Christmas special, so I hope I did a good job. We have an eggnog chugging competition between Annie Kennedy.
Our own Annie Kennedy.
And
I'm
the lovely
barf.
Carly, who is here. Santa Claus himself.
Ho, ho, ho.
He's in the building.
The real Santa.
We call him.
Not a Santa you read about in those holiday books or that you hear about in Christmas carols. This is the real Santa Claus. I'm going to ask him some questions because I have no idea how we got him here, to be honest with you. I don't do the booking for this show.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't.
Yeah. We have agents.
I hire
they
people.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I hire people. That's just the way
we're under contract.
And, you know, we had kids from all across the country. I've received thousands and thousands of letters at sullymailbag@yahoo.com. And I only have, what, like 12 minutes, 13 minutes?
Yeah.
To read them. So I chose the three best ones. And Santa will respond to them. So, I mean, I'm sure we have thousands and thousands of viewers already.
Right now, at this
very second.
So. Yeah, but I'm sorry for all of you who sent in letters that we can't read them. We will get to three of them, and hopefully Santa will be kind enough to answer them. But we don't know.
Definitely.
Because he didn't look too happy to me.
No.
But we do
no,
have a letter from Josh Cherson,
yes.
Former Sully Show director. He is not able to make it back because he goes to Penn State. Is it Penn State, sure?
They're the Erie campus.
Oh, okay. Well, let's just call it Penn State, because I don't know what you're talking about.
I applied there.
In Erie.
Aaron Cherson is still here, and we call him Chirp. But he says, "Dear Sully," now he started it off with just Sully. Why did he leave you
well,
out? Why did he leave you
well,
out? I asked him to write a letter to the Sully
Show. If you further,
no.
If you further read this letter, you will find out that he does comment on all of us. It's just the Sully Show. You know what I mean, man?
Yeah, he does mention us.
Well, dear Sully, my time on the Sully Show was one of my fondest memories of high school. Hanging out with you and Big O was a blast.
Always.
You and Big O made a great team. My favorite experiences on the show involved some of the guests. You always worked your hardest to get the best guests for the show. My favorite episode of the show was the episode Randy Bauman of WDBE attended. The two of you had some hilarious discussions on the air. I would love to see another episode with Randy. I hope you take the show as far as you want to. You could be the next Jay Leno. Keep up the great work, Sully. Sincerely, Josh Cherson. Thank you, Josh. I love you.
Hey, I love Josh. He's the man.
Josh Cherson.
I
want to thank you, buddy.
You know Josh.
Josh.
You know Josh. He was the one that did all the cameras back there. His older brother.
Annie has no idea who Josh is, but...
He didn't mention me in the letter, so we obviously...
And we are on
me.
A live
Ooh.
Shot, right, Chirp? We are on a live shot, okay? Because I'm looking all over the place, and I don't know where to look. You got to tell me you got to do a little camera thing. Look at... Okay. That's not supposed to be changing, Joe. Okay, just the wide shot. Like, I need to know where to look. I forgot about that. You know, when I was training my cameraman, Chirp, I forgot about the pointing of the camera.
Pointing
each camera, but... Okay, so... Thank you, Josh, for all the work you did on the Sully Show for those 2.5, 3 years. We did it. You did a phenomenal job. You will be missed. But Joe is going to do a great job filling in for
Big
you.
Joe.
Round of
Big
Josh
Joe.
Cherson.
And yeah, there we go. Big Josh.
But I'm really looking forward to this eggnog chugging competition.
Me too.
And we do have barf buckets.
Clear barf
just
buckets.
Just in case someone were to vomit.
How much do I have to drink?
Enough
well,
to beat Garlic.
Yeah, we're not gonna talk about that right now, but... In case you're wondering, where have we been the past 2.5 years? Well, I went to Point Park University, started up a college radio show there, and it was pretty successful, but just not the same as here at BPTV. I was going to pursue broadcasting as a career. You know, once I got down there to Point Park, I liked it, but it felt like I had to do it rather than wanted to do it.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it just wasn't the same. Honestly, it wasn't. And this is something that I enjoy doing. This is why the Sully Show started as a hobby. Once a month, we come and have fun, and then we go home. And we want to entertain.
No, we went out to eat after every show.
Yeah, we go out to eat after every show. So we're back. But I am going into nursing, and I want to say that. I am going into nursing. I thought broadcasting was for me. It wasn't. We're here as a hobby. We're here to have fun. So let's get the show on the road.
There
another
we go.
Cheesy TV clap. This is real cheesy.
One of many.
Sully TV. I know you all out there are probably wondering, what about Sully TV? What happened to it? You haven't posted anything on YouTube in so long. Well, it's still up. YouTube.com/Sully Show. And sure, this will be on YouTube. You can help us out with that again. I'm getting a yes, absolutely. All right, so good. Now, thanks to Dave Cable. Dave, I want to say thank you very much for having us back. We've caused this man more headaches than anybody.
Not just
ever.
By the thumping on our mics, but by.
Yeah, and I hope he hasn't tried to commit suicide yet because we're back. And if he has, I am very, very sorry. And if anyone out there, here, like, give me a.
Oh, gosh. I know what's going on.
Here, like, I want a close up here of me, Joe. If anyone out there knows what happened to a boom microphone, those of you who used to work for the Sully Show, you know who you are. If you have BPTV's boom microphone, return it ASAP. It's been missing from here for 2.5 years. According to Dave Cable, it's the most expensive thing that's ever gone missing here from BPTV. So please, bring it back. Come on, it's Christmas. Come on, just bring it back, okay? All right, thank you. That's all I got to say.
There we go.
So, but, you said, Big O, you work, I don't know if you want to say where you work.
I cook at Eaton Park by South of the Village Mall.
And you said
it's not a big deal.
Yeah. you know, the whole privacy thing?
I'm all right, just don't come visit me.
You said a few kids have come to you and said, hey, is the Sully Show back?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we have, 600 followers on Facebook already.
Follow us on Facebook.
Wow.
Join the Sully Show Facebook group right now. If you're at your TV, go on the computer. You're not going to miss much between now and then. And join the Sully Show Facebook group. I'm shocked as to how popular.
Yeah, that's a lot.
I'm going to use that term loosely. Yeah, popular this show is. A lot of people seem to know about it.
Yeah, like Bethel Park alumni people. I went to school with you, went to school with me, and even people that I went to school, graduated before you. They all, I've heard a lot of people come and ask us. And you remember, too, even, adults would come up to you at, Shop and Save, and someone would be like, hey, is it coming back? You know?
Yeah, because I'd be sitting there bagging groceries, and some, 60-year-old guy would look at me and for a second, hey, are you Sully? I'd be like, yeah. But, back then, I wasn't a cocky, narcissistic idiot like I am now. But, yes, I am Sully. This is Andy Kennedy and Big O. We are glad to be back here at BPTV. Hope you enjoy our Christmas special. We'll be back after this with the eggnog. Stay with us.